birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
So what's that again? Ready for that?
Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hey!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray! I'm going to do it 50 times.
Oh, you actually did 50 times.
You told us
to. She did.
Happy birthday to you.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Are you surprised?
Oh, that's so nice. I blew your candles out. Make a wish.
Stripper, I'm gonna be a stripper.
Right now, pull a face.
Yeah, I'm worn out. I wasn't telling you.
Oh, so rough.
I'd pretend to do it this way first.
Why?
Yeah, it's more used to
it. Cut it then.
No, I'm
gonna
put it this way.
No.
Cameron, are we keeping you awake?
No. Was I in the shot there, was I?
Yeah, everybody was.
Nice stock.
Sword in the stock.
That's good.
Well, let's see what kind of kick it is.
Oh, wow.
It's got a picture of Mum's face in.
Finally in Edinburgh, we got bus replacement for our train, which is now taking 2.5 hours to get here, which is great. So we're now going shopping and then we're going for afternoon tea at the Dome. I think it's just today's been a bad omen to start from finish, isn't it? It's a good one. She's broken our mask. Georgian tea room this way. Oh my god, wow. Mum's one and the vegan one. And tea.
Thank you so much.
Happy
birthday.
Happy birthday.
I've got to make a good wish for that.
Oh, blowed out.
Hey. Hey.
Thank you. I'm fine, what's going on?
Thank you.
Thanks.
Cheers. I got this table is overflowing with stuff.
While you do this, this is your bath bomb.
Okay.
You're going to just pop this in when you're ready, alright?
Okay, thank you. Right, so you have to put the blue one in first and then the other one.
The blue one in first?
Yeah.
Oh
my god. Oh, the dry eyes. I've never had like anything like this in my life. It's like a potion. And then put the clear one in. I think that makes it go pink. Yeah. Oh my god. I think this is the slowest anybody's ever saw. Right, now you can try it.
It's bubbling.
Hmm?
It's bubbling.
Oh, I don't know
if
that's supposed to happen.
Is it supposed to bubble?
I don't know, I think that's the dry ice.
Oh, wow.
Nice. What's this one called? The bubble bath? Nice, not this. What's the bath called? Huh? Oh, it's like a basketball, right.
Who got the better drink? Mine's still going.
I know. If you keep doing that, it'll keep...
Oh my word.
I don't know what these are made of. Oh. I think mine's just gin and tonic. So Mum's got a blue lagoon and I've got cherry poppins, which has popped already actually.
Oh my goodness,
look. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's like a mermaid.
Oh, there's something in the centre.
It was a bottle and you give it a shake and it like mixed. So we've come axe hurling. This is Mum's Christmas Secret Santa present. And we've dressed appropriately.
Lumberjack shirt.
We've both come as lumberjack, both wore check. We're going to be a laughing stock.
No, that's off.
What?
When I'm stringing the podcast.
Say again.
If anybody can do it, we could do it, Kay.
Oh god. Do one more second video.
No.
Do another one.
did you see that, Kate? Yeah. Two hands up.
So the ones that have got the colour on them, they're a little bit lighter. Oh, that was bullseye!
Yeah.
No, that was not good. Right. Wisely. Round two.
Nice.
The Whippet got five. Round three. On the board, but Slough.
Yeah.
Round four. Oh, that was good, yeah. And the winner is?
You're so bad, Liz! You're so bad!
I am.
No!
So, yep, just like that. Then when you feel ready, take your step and throw.
Yeah! Try some standing back. Key the trick. Bend your arms, key. yeah, fetch. am the winner.
But you,
I got 10 points more, so I did win, definitely.
Yeah, but you were rubbish. And then you just pulled it out of the bag and that was it. And
that was the main thing though, wasn't it? Can't see in these glasses.
But hand on heart, I was a better thrower.
You're also a better loser.
I'm not a better loser.
Oh, what? No.
No.
A bad loser.
I think she can't count. Don't go. She can't count.
Well, actually, no, we're going to go to the Glasgow one next. So this one in Dundee has the escape rooms and the axe hurling, but the Glasgow one has the thing where you go and smash stuff. That's what we're going to do next.
Faces?
No. Like TVs and picture frames. Yeah, and then what was the thing she said she used? The gun?
The gun that...
she went around shooting. It looked like a real life Call of Duty type thing, didn't it?
Oh, God, yeah. CSI.
That's
a bit
different.
Yeah.
He has a good fancy dress.
Oh my God, what outfit shall we get then?
Oh, we went as lumberjacks today, so...
Well, a little bit of a lumberjack.
Yeah, partial. I mean, I actually really like this though. I like a punk rocker with the gloves on.
Oh my goodness.
We're going to go for lunch now.
So now we're going to go for some lunch.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. I'm not having McDonald's.
Not again. At McDonald's last night. Oh, we had chips, we had three between two. We're gonna go to.
I had one.
No, you didn't.
And a few.
No, you had half the second ones. You did, I swear. We're gonna go to. What's it called? The Old Mill Kitchen. Mm-hmm. They do nice salad boxes. We can either take one away or we could sit in, whatever you want. Mm-hmm. That's all.
And that's her injury from the axe, apparently.
Apparently, she got an injury.
Is it a train station? Should we sit in this too? That's cool. It's just, gonna clean it. She's on the train. It's like New York themes. Both got the same falafel and hummus sandwich. This is our favourite place for sandwiches, isn't it? Best in Dundee. Give us a coin. Any coin will do.
Me and Callum are going to do loads of food cooking then.
Just food cooking, not cooking anything else.
No way. Oh, wow.
Oh, I split them in. Going to Kai Kai. I think it's like a smoke place, I think it's called.
The buffet.
Oh, got vegetable biryani, sagaloo, onion bhajis. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah? Are you sharing with mom, dad? No.
Hey, right, go on then.
Go. Hey, Louise.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Cheers.
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 Birthday.
I'm gonna
cry if I want to.
Do
so
you not
want to
hold hands?
No.
Eh?
No.
She wants to hold hands. What
is that? No,
not being
used. Mimosas.
Oh, anxiously waiting.
Food.
vegan breakfast. Cheers. Nice complimentary glass. Sorry, can't be eaten. For it being your birthday.
Happy birthday.
Cheers.
What is
it? I'm going to Newcastle Castle now. It's Mum's birthday treat. Been to the Granger Market, we didn't get anything. We'll go back tomorrow and we'll get all our pasta, won't we?
Had a lovely breakfast.
We got a nice glass of complimentary rosé champagne because it was someone's big birthday. Which, by the way, you should put a note in all of your bookings that if it's someone's birthday, because we've had some lovely complimentary things, haven't we?
This is it. I moved the lawn swing in here. Oh, I have the worst. There's no one views in the wing these days.
Oh my god. What's just here? Gift shop. Who's having what hat?
I want this one on.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, oh. Right, Louise, what are you having? I wanted the red one.
Oh,
it's like a cross between a fancy dress and a fedora.
Cameron, your try. You look like a musketeer.
You do.
This is what you wear when you go to bed.
Should I have this one?
Yeah.
Where's
this one going?
I want to take this one.
Mr. Dry was the baker, was robbed.
There you go. What? Well, that suits you. Oh god, okay.
Changing careers. Gotta be a copper.
I don't think you're busted.
You're nicked. Under arrest. Hands up.
Okay, you're just keeping that then.
Committed for 1 month. Mm. It's better than it is.
Like an assault
it's on
a police officer. Yeah,
do that fucking thing on my face.
What's the castle keep? Coaches and the poser as well. Before we go, do you want to check? Let Callum go and check. Oh my god, I'm full
next to the toilet shoot.
What are you in there for? Oh my god. Callum, you're going next? Cameron? Is your head going to get through there?
What?
How did you get in there and you didn't? Your head's a pea head. Hey, what are you
what
in
are
there
you
for?
Stealing sweets.
For making Rangers lose 3-0 by wearing a green top.
Or for snoring.
Oh.
For snoring.
For snoring.
And stealing sweets.
Snoring, stealing sweets, and wearing green
did
on.
Did you eat all the wing gums?
Didn't even open them.
Huh?
Not even open them.
Oh, nice.
Like, put your head in and I'll take a photo.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Shot a guy outside the court.
Well.
Come on, the Scots are coming! Okay. Yeah.
Let's lock the door. No,
please don't. No, Scott in. Yeah.
I'm not Scottish. You've let the Scot out. You've let the Scot out.
Yeah. I don't want him in here.
You're not in it. It's just a glass.
Huh? Don't want to be in it.
Having a bubblegum sunset.
Thank
you.
What you did?
I'm having a tattoo.
Just getting a tattoo.
It's just a junkyard. Mm. That bounce bag. Oh my god. Breaking the place.
Have to get out of my boot. Where are you going, Louise?
It bounced back, no.
You're breaking stuff.
Mine is the closest.
Do that one.
I'm pink, yeah. You've gone a really close colour to pink with orange. Yay!
Hello!
That was a one!
We found love in a soulless place.
Love in a soulless place.
Oh, in the meantime. Taking it very serious.
I'm not.
That's hard though. Get it.
It's alright.
Sorry. Alright, I'm gonna get this one.
You want a video?
Yeah.
Go on for a little bit.
Give me that petrol.
Right.
It's okay.
Hit it in the bath or hit it in this wee hole. But that's very hard. This is the time you need to hit it hard.
Right, okay.
It's when you gotta concentrate.
Oh,
that was alright.
Not
bad.
Cool cat. Right, who's next?
Run.
Not good.
Run.
Where'd that go? Telling the truth because that was on
one,
camera.
Two,
three,
four,
four. Hmm. 16.
Yeah, maybe.
Is
it
off
in here?
17. Yeah. Vegan nachos. Louise, you go first.
Yep. Winner, Cameron.
Cameron did the scorecards, which meant I lost.
It's because you're rubbish.
But it's not right.
It is right. I won you.
What was
so I came last, then Louise, then there was Callum, and then Cameron won, but he...
Cameron West under for a golf check out.
...has a disadvantage.
A disadvantage?
No, we have a disadvantage to you.
How?
We don't play golf. We don't have a candy cap.
Going to go for some dinner and then we're going to the ballet. We didn't wear tutus because Callum said no.
Just be sure my side is when I
sit here, thank you.
Can I go?
Yeah, you need to try that one to see how spicy it is. Calms has got jalapeno juice in it. Come on, Cameron, have a drink. I've got a purple porn star.
It does smell quite spicy, like.
Can I take a photograph with you?
No thanks, I just want to take a photo of
it. Documenting the spice.
Yeah.
I think we're literally just right back here. Here's our four seats here. This is called vegan ice cream at half time. What did you get, boys?
Mint chocolate chip and a beer.
And Callum got strawberry.
Yeah.
And Mum got
drinks.
Our brunch spot today.
No way. I thought
they're
coffee.
Yeah,
right?
they are. There's 50 espresso martinis.
I thought they were meant to be all coffee based.
Cola,
amaretto. Oh my god.
Yeah, but some of them sound like they shouldn't have coffee in them.
Irish coffee.
Like melon.
Vanilla.
I've got a big vegan breakfast and it's big.
Yeah, thank you very much.
At a favourite cake shop. So pretty.
Thank you very much. Can we take it for these ones fell down? Yeah, it's one of them. Cheers.
Thank you.
Bye.
Wow. Look at the water. No paddling. It's like the Crystal Maze. Wow. So she went sleeping bag.
No, don't worry about that.
Wait, is it? I want to take a photo.
Go on, Cameron. Put your head in it.
Yeah, you can see it quite clearly.
Put your head right through.
Oh. You look like you can do with a hot drink now, like.
No paddling.
This one's a pretty cool. Looks like a.
Whoa.
It's like a ballet dance, or like.
Or do a little twiddle. Go on. Go on, Cameron. Do some ballet.
No.
I missed your feet.
Not doing it.
No. There we go. Go on. What, you're going to go on a digger? Go on, Callum. The one with the longest legs.
Stuck. Run.
Right, go and scoop the water up, Callum. Have a race. There we go. Oh my god. Come all the way to look at some beautiful gardens and find two tractors. Guys, you left the princess. Cheese.
Cheese. Tap to your face.
Runny noses.
Cold.
What are you saying, Kay? Okay, and your PJs. On one leg?
Oh. Let me start doing this as well.
Oh, Highland dancing. She did a little bit though. She got lifted in the air.
If I was a boy, where would I be?
If I was a boy, I'd be in the cafe. If I was in fact, no, if I was Cameron.
What did the monkey do? No, that's the donkey. Cameron, what would you do?
Valley.
The jester? Would you be the nutcracker?
Yeah.
I could see you doing that with a little sword.
Just do one move. Just do one ballet move. See, you can! Well done. Yeah.
Chop all the heads off. all of the heads chop off.
Agreed.
I don't want to go and film.
Too late.
Welcome to the jungle. What does that say? My dead fish. No, only dead fish swim with the stream. What does that mean?
Oh, on a positive holiday.
No. Oh my god. Got a feeling they're going to jump out on us. I mean, the wind stopped. I'm saying the wind has stopped. On a bonus. My god, I feel like I'm abroad.
Where the hell are you taking holidays?
In the Amazon. My shopping cart.
Always go right.
Okay, always go right. Do you think they're going to jump out on us? I'm just really not there. Are we going in a circle?
Yeah.
Oh, flashes of light.
Honestly, I was wondering if Cameron's going to bring his wand before getting out much quicker. I put it in this
Oh, for it, yeah, for the light. Mm-hmm. He didn't bring his wand, no. I think he's used it too much recently. We're going in a circle. Is that better?
Scottish?
Nope.
Thou shalt not enter.
Denied.
I've lost Callum. Where's the monkey? Back where we started. That was fun.
It's in a wapping.
I thought it was star signs actually. Minga!
Midge.
I'm just lower the tone. Excuse me, I was in charge. Let me go first.
Trailing behind.
Just got to check if the jacuzzi is on. I'm waiting for the nod or the head shake. Mm. 10 minutes. What? Now she's gonna do a catwalk because she knows she's on film. She's gonna strip her towel off at the last minute. I'm sitting in my car. That concludes another video. Mum's 50th birthday week, surprise week, and I hope she loved it as much as I did. I had a great time every single day, and now we're having a day off from each other. We've just been for a spa, and I think I need to sleep for a week. But I hope you like this video. Like and subscribe if that's what we say, because there's so many of you that don't subscribe and watch my videos, so please help a girl out and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.